welcome to Newcombs.
Oh, Christ in hell.
Hey guys, it's Sunday the 26th of October. It's Comicon MCM Expo day 3. I am heading to Comicon now. Still feeling not 100%. My cold's changing. I'm feeling a bit bunged up today, which I didn't yesterday or for the last few days. So that's interesting. But yeah, heading to Comicon. See you there. It only took 2 minutes of getting through the queues to getting to Comicon. That is insane. That is awesome. I am in. Let's do this. So I've just discovered that there's another Lizzie Bennet Diaries panel. I am heading to that.
The question was, pick a moment that defines the series for you, and for me that is, of course, the moment in episode 87. I don't think anyone is surprised at this answer when Lizzie tells Lydia for the first time in the entire series that she loves her and hugs her, and that's pretty cool.
I raced across London for yesterday's one.
And you made it!
Yeah, I did! Yeah.
So awesome.
Yeah. How are you enjoying London?
London's amazing.
That's good
I love
to know.
It. Yeah, really.
I'm glad,
really.
Glad
really.
You're here.
Oh, yeah! Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Aisha Hines. So thank you very much for joining us and the two newbies to our panel this year. And so it's been a busy year under the dome for us this season. It was a crazy season that ended on an even crazier note, if it could possibly get any crazier for you.
So I've come outside for a bit of fresh air and I'm going to check out some cosplays. There's so much cosplay, it's insane. Outside for about 35, 40 minutes, and now I'm heading back in. So I got to meet the cast of the web series Morganville, and now I'm heading to the panel where they are going to show the first two episodes. It comes out tomorrow apparently, so that's cool.
Please welcome to the stage, Rachel Kane from Morganville. So, we had a technical issue earlier. That happens. But we are prepared now. So, hi everybody. Hello, wave to me. Hello. So, if you're here, you may or may not know, Morganville is based on a series of novels that I wrote called the Morganville Vampires books. There are 15 in the series. I know it surprises me too. We really wanted to do something in a visual medium for a long time. And after a conversation with Felicia Day and Peek and Sendry, it became clear that maybe the way to do it was to do it as a creator-run show. And so she helped us get all this together. She's our co-producer. And I guess what I can say about this is we're really proud of it. I'm going to introduce very quickly some of our actors who are in the audience to watch the episodes. And I think Amber's sitting too. So this is Mr. Robert Picardo. Part of the show. YouTube channel. So everybody read Sundry Network on YouTube. So it's YouTube/GeekAndSundry. GeekAndSundry. It's a great channel. They've got lots of great shows. So, but it'll be in this kind of format, about this length, and there's 6 episodes for the season. And just to preempt another question, we would love to do season 2. But it really depends a lot on page views and everybody getting behind the show and helping us out. We did our best. I would love to thank our Kickstarter backers, who are the heroes of the show. They did an amazing job. And you might have noticed the virtual guest stars on the posters. They're all missing persons, I think. Down here in the front on the left.
So I just got pictures with Lindsay Seidel and Amber Benson. That was incredible. Comicon is closing, so I'm going to head a bit around and then head off.
Make a shape. This is Cool Riches in Heaven. Get like a clap. Come on, Comicon.
Sick of feeling let down with myself.
And it's cosplay at dark once again. Well guys, I am home. I am absolutely exhausted. This weekend has been absolutely draining. It's been so much fun, but as you can tell from my voice and the fact that I've been ill, it really has drained me. It's been a fun weekend. I got to meet Daniel Radcliffe and get that signed poster. I got to meet some of the cast of the Lizzie Bennet Diaries and proposed to Mary-Kate Wiles. Mary-Kate is so lovely. I got a clip with her today for my friend Charlotte, which was nice because Charlotte couldn't make it to Saturday and Sunday. Charlotte was one of the highlights of Comicon for me because I don't get to see her that often because she lives up north near Nottingham, and she's just really, really, really one of my closest friends. And it was so nice to just get to hang out with her, you know. Get to hang out where it's just me and Charlotte, or me, Charlotte and Remy. And it was really lovely just to catch up and things like that. And today I got to meet the Morganville cast and got their autographs. That was really nice. They're awesome. I would have vlogged with some of them, but Comicon was ending after their panel, so I just got some pictures, which I'm going to put all the pictures from today at the end, like I have been doing for the last few days. I got to see my friend Amber. I put a clip earlier with her and some others doing some dancing. This is them. And that is their Facebook page. Go and check them out if you want to see more of what they were doing. Yeah, Comicon was really good. I got to go to all of the panels except maybe one or two. The only ones I wanted to see that I didn't get a chance to see, actually three, I didn't get to see Emma Blackery because I was at the YouTube gathering. I didn't get to see Bethan because I was doing something else. I was at the YouTube gathering and resting. I didn't get to see Tom Scar, but you know, you've got to miss some things to do other things. And I've had a fun weekend. It's been really lovely. Bethan, musical Bethan, she's really, really sweet. She's such a lovely person. I got to chat to her again today. Emma Blackery was lovely. Tom Scar was incredible. He's always lovely. He really, really is. I wanted to meet Jessica Negri and Kenny Jean, but they had 600 people queues the whole time. So that's fine. That's cool. Yeah. It's been a fun weekend. Got to see a lot of cosplayers. Didn't get to see a huge lot of my friends that were in cosplay because I just didn't see them. I saw two of my friends today and I met one of my subscribers, the English Simon, if you watch this. I know you said your computer's been broken for a while, but it was nice to get to meet you. Yeah, this has been a fun weekend. Tomorrow, I'm getting my iPhone 6, so I shall probably do a vlog when I've got that, and testing out the iPhone and stuff like that. And then I'm going to rest up for a few days, and then Thursday I've got a workshop at the YouTube Space in London, and Charlie XX. And now I've got some other things coming up this week, which I'll talk to you about later in the week. Or next week, rather. My brain is gone. I'm going to go because I'm really tired. But I hope you enjoyed my Comicon vlogs. If you have, give me a thumbs up. Let me know down there in the comments below if you think I should cosplay at a Comicon next time and what as. And yeah, I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.